Hello Inventors, welcome back to my channel. This is day 32 of MIT App Inventor series. So in this video, we will learn how we can use Contact Picker and we can use that Contact Picker to fill our form. Okay, so how we can use this? So let me just show you. So that's app name is like day 32 app and okay. So what that Contact Picker will do, that will automatically fill your form. Maybe that will be your registration form or something. Okay, so let's start. Let's first create registration form here. Okay, so I'm going to use here one layout and it's really very simple. It's like vertical arrangement and I will make that with an id is fill parent like this. And I'm going to use here, click on user interface. I'm going to use here one image like this. Okay, then I'm going to use here some text box like one, then another one and then another one. Okay, three boxes. I will make all this thing in a center, something like this. Okay, and here's one label and that will say something, please fill your info something, you know? Okay, now what we need to do here, we need to fill this automatically. Okay, we need to add image that here the first text box. I can say here the name, you have to put the name, and second is you have to put the number. And third one is you can say the email. In the left side, you find the social. Okay, here. Now, just drag and drop contact picker here. Okay, like this. So what I can do here, I will just move it here. Okay, and I'll just click on that text and I will replace that text with here. Okay, click here to fill your info. Cool. Now, what I will need to do here, let's go to the block section and we need to check what information we can get from the contact. So we can get the information like contact name, contact URI, email address, email list. Okay, and we can bold it, number, picture we can tag. Okay, and text line something. So it means we can have three information. Something is like for the design, this is for the name. Okay, first, second for number, done, and third for we'll use your email. Okay, and this one is our picture. Okay, so how this will work, let's go to the blog. Now once the people click on that contact picker, okay, this one, so just click on this after picking. Okay, so after picking, what we need to do, we need to set that set image picture, this one here like this picture. And we need to set that picture from here, contact picker. So click on that contact picker and you'll find the picture option here. Picture, this one. Okay, like this. And the same way you need to do is like text box 1.text. Okay, set text box 1.text value. This one should be contact picker and that should be name is here, contact name. Okay, and then second and third is like contact picker 2 is like number, and for the 3 it will be email. Cool. If you have email in your contact list, then this will fetch. If you have picture in your contact list of any contact, so that will put the image. Okay, so now let's go to the design and let me just try this how this will work. Okay, after picking we will set this like here. Okay, so let me just click on connect and I'm going to use your AI companion. So in my phone, as you can see here, click here to fill your info. So and name, number and email, and here is one picture also. So click here and I'll just select one, this one AA. Okay, and as you can see, this automatically fetch the TCP image AA 22 and email. This contact number have no email actually, that's why this is not able to fetch. So you need to set the email in your contact list to fill that box also. Okay, and now as you can see here, there's one email picker also. So just drag and drop this here like it. So what this email picker will do, email picker is really very simple. Okay, what we need to do, we need to add any email here, we need to add any contact number, so this will automatically fetch. But the thing is, we have a lot of contacts. So it will take a lot of time to fetch the drop-down list. Okay. So if you can wait, so you just need to put any name and you need to wait. So that will display the name and the email. So this will automatically get the contact person email. Okay. Using this email picker. So that's the overall two component here we have learned, contact picker and email picker. Okay. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.